So I'm designing a wall clock for a customer, and as you can see, this will be the clock face. It's just a piece of acrylic that I cut out on my CO2 laser. Now I'm just emphasizing the lettering with some black paint and wiping off the excess. Now I need to try to emulate an actual guitar pick. This was the only thing that I could come up with. I'm not sure if I achieved it, but I think I did. I had to be a little creative, and I think it came out good. Maybe a little bit of sanding will lighten it up.